Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
The anti-terrorist operations have seen a shift with the use of steel core bullet, sophisticated assault rifles and other advanced accessories. Accordingly, Indian Armed Forces have to also adapt, and in fact they have to be better in order to counter them. This is the reason why we have changed in the assault rifle of our armed forces, which are widely using indigenously designed and developed NSAS rifle, which uses 5.56 by 45 mm NATO rounds, which does not have enough ballistic firepower for shoot to kill purpose, especially at longer ranges. This is why Indian Army has gone ahead with the emergency procurement of SIG SOR 716 assault rifles featuring 7.62 by 51 mm NATO rounds, which are far more lethal, and inked deal with Russia for the production of AK-203 featuring 7.62 by 39 mm rounds. Indian Army had procured 72,400 SIG SOR rifles under fast-track procurement deal and are already being used by frontline troops. We have seen Indian Army using these rifles widely, and in fact could see in one of the pictures shared by them from Galwan on the eve of New Year. The message was loud and clear. Let's see how many of you are able to decode it. Army is also looking to ink order for second batch of 72,006 SOR, which was cleared by Defense Acquisition Council back in September last year. The terrorist infiltration and anti-terrorist operations are quite a frequent phenomenon in Kashmir Valley, though there has been significant reduction in last few years. Army, paramilitary forces and J&K police are fighting together this battle. Therefore, it is much needed that J&K police should also be equipped with the latest assault rifles and accessories to counter the terrorist threat. In the lights of the same, 500 SIG SOR 716 rifles and 100 SIG SOR MP-X9mm pistols have been approved for J&K police, and they are the only state police in India to get these kind of modern weapons. These rifles will be given to SOG or Special Operations Group and personnel deployed for the security of protected people. The SIG 716 is the rifle of choice when you require power of a large caliber carbine and uses 7.62 by 51 mm bullet. It can fire 650 to 850 rounds per minute. SIG SOR has an effective range of 600 meters, and with good optics, it can neutralize targets even at a distance of 800 meters, making it almost a DMR rifle. The rifle weighs 3.82 kgs without magazine and is compact, robust and simple to use. The only issue with the rifle is high recoil, and armed forces needs to be trained well to handle this level of recoil, which will be new to them. The HK MP5 had ruled the sub-gun world for years. SIG SOR MPX was designed to be replacement of the famous MP5 and much better in many aspects. It is just like an AR-15, but you have a lot less recoil and concussion. In suppressed mode, the gun is extremely quiet thanks to the rotating bolt system that keeps the action closed longer, making the gun much quieter than suppressed blowbacks. It is a gas-operated submachine gun designed and manufactured by SIG SOR and is primarily chambered in 9x19mm parabellum cartridge. It has a rate of fire of 850 rounds per minute and has a maximum range of 370 meters. The pistol can be fitted with 10 or 20 or 30 rounds of magazine.
This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.